What is going on, you guys? Matthew from Boosted Reviews here, and today we are back with another Woah My Gosh Dimash Wednesday with one of the most popular picks in my comment sections over a good amount of my videos, which is Dimash Across Endless Dimensions, which is apparently some type of like theme song for a movie or like a show or something like that. Pretty cool that he's gotten kind of like the main song of like a movie or you know, like a production. So I'll be really interested to see what this kind of feels like, because I don't feel like this will be more of like an operatic kind of thing if it's for like a movie. So really kind of interested to see if he takes this in kind of like a rock way or like a pop way or like a staccato-y kind of way or whatever Dimash does. I mean, you know, we all know that Dimash is just unbelievable. But before we get into it, guys, really quick, got to do my regular rundown. One, we got Liz's link down in the description if you want to go donate to her GoFundMe for her skydiving accident surgery costs. I'm probably going to leave that up until after my birthday live stream, which will be on Saturday, June 13th. That is my birthday. I'm going to be doing a live stream. Going to be doing a Dimash concert. Full Dimash concert, so make sure to tune in for that. I will figure out what time that's going to be a little bit later on in the week and probably post on YouTube about it and on Instagram, stuff like that. But I want to get through that live stream with that link still active, and then maybe like the day after or 2 days after, I'll finally pull that link down. We'll be able to gather all the money that we have raised for her and go take that down to her and her family, and I'll be sure to make a video on that. It'll be absolutely fantastic. Second thing is my PayPal link is down in the description if you would like to help support the channel, support the equipment that I use, make the streams better, make the channel videos better, just all in all, if you want to help support me, you can do so there. Really, really greatly appreciate it if you want to do that. Third thing, I have a P.O. box open for people that wanted to send me things. People have asked me to open up a P.O. box, so I opened up a P.O. box. That address will be down in the description below that you can send things to. And everything that I get in my P.O. box that is sent to me will be featured in either a live stream or a P.O. box opening video. So you will make it on the channel if you send me something, provided I can show it on YouTube. And then last but not least, I do still have my fan art contest going on. So if you would like to draw some fan art, or if you're like a graphic designer, or you do digital art, digital media, and you want to, you know, design something or something like that for like future merchandise or for channel art, stuff like that, you can create that and then send it to me in my email, which will be down in the description, as well as on Instagram at Boosted Reviews, which will also be down in the description as well. So without further ado, those four things out of the way, it is time to get into Mr. Dimash with Across Endless Dimensions. Super excited to see where this goes. I already like the setting. Love the colors that are in the background too, that like pink and turquoise kind of color. Which actually, really well represented right here with the turquoise in her eyes as well as the pink in her lips and her skin tone. Not sure what she has to do with anything yet, but very nice color combo. Nice with the fire. This already sounds like it could be very fitting for like a James Bond intro. This sounds like a James Bond song, so I'm already digging it. Nice video effects. Nice, with the little electricity going on.
And hold.
So really nice, pretty picture to pause on here, which I'll get into in a second here. But so I'm assuming the visuals of this, at least some of them, are visuals and footage and clips from the movie or the show that this is from. I'm certainly not recognizing it from anything, but it gives me like a Star Wars kind of Star Trek vibe. Really interesting. I'm curious to know what the show's about. I'm just going to call it a show for the sake of the rest of the video. It could be a show, it could be a movie, doesn't matter. Really, really nice color going on in this music video so far. You got like that blue turquoise and that pink kind of soft tones, which went right in with that girl's eyes and her skin tones and her mouth and her lips and stuff like that. So that was really cool. And those colors just really naturally feed off each other anyway, kind of cotton candy vibes. But then here you have this bright sunset or sunrise, lovely orange yellow tone here, which goes perfectly with like those little fire effects and that phoenix that was going on in the video. Really, really cool. Another thing that I realized, going back here, notice how Dimash is wearing this like white tuxedo with this black like stripes going on here. I'm not sure whether that's supposed to be like kind of like tree branches or like lightning strikes, but he had that like lightning effect, like that electrical effect going on in that one part of the shot there, which was really cool, kind of tied into that. As well as, lightning strikes are never the same. They will never be two of the same exact lightning strikes, right? Kind of like how Dimash never has two of the same exact song. There have been performances of his that I've like reacted to so far, and then I've seen the same song in one of his concerts, and he does the same song in a different way, even though it's the same exact song. But then all of his songs are just different in their own like, you know? It's really interesting, and I love how they just kind of dressed him up like this, probably for a different reason, but I like to think of it as lightning strikes on his jacket. And I like to think of it as just how everything is unique with Dimash. It's just really, really cool. So let's just get back into it from here. Definitely looks like a sci-fi show, for sure. Obviously. From end to end. Man, listen how low he gets there. Into some rock here. Some electric guitar. Even there, they warmed up that background color. More of a orangey purple. So I just got to point out this one little, this is a very photographic thing for me. But notice how they're coming up here to this big glass sphere, right? And they're doing this camera shot where they pan through this big glass, like, sphere here. Obviously, this is all CGI. This is all computer generated. None of this is real, right? But they come through. And right here, you know you're about to enter this glass ball, like this glass panel, right? And you're gonna go through from outside to inside. But it's so crystal clear, and it's computer generated, so you're not actually going through a window, right? But they chose to have a slight bump in the transition between the outside to the inside, like you're actually going through glass. And it makes it look like two separate shots, even though you're not going through anything. It's computer generated. But watch how it goes through. It's not smooth. That little, like the little pulse right there. You'll notice the little pulse here when I go in slow motion. Right there, right there. That little pulse, that's not necessary. Because it's not a it's not real glass. You're not really transitioning from outside to inside two different cameras. But they add the effect that you're going through the glass, even though it's all fake. It's just super attention to detail there. Sorry, I just had to nerd out a little bit. Bringing it back down so delicately now. There was a little bit of rasp and like distortion on his voice there in that harder part, and now he's just bringing it so far back down. Yeah, really pretty scenery in the show. Nope, gotta listen to that again. I think you guys know what's coming. What? I want to go back to the beginning of that last rock part and listen from there. Opens up with that. Love the power there. And really nice little vibrato. Dimash, you already have gold wings, my dude. They're coming out of your vocal cords. Oh, just how he just fades out into that vibrato. Oh. I guess, okay, that's how it ends there. So, wow. Okay, so it's a movie. One more time. One more time. He sounds like an electric guitar. Like he actually he's playing his voice like a guitar. That what that is right there, it's a slide. That's a note slide. Like, it's very, very quick, but it starts out low and just slides up. And when he holds it there, it's like a guitar player on the string sliding up the neck of the guitar to one of those high notes and just holding it. And then that right there is just like, and it's like playing different notes on a guitar. even that, it's like landing on a note on a guitar and moving the string back and forth just to get that little, like, string vibration. It's just, oh my goodness gracious. That song, that the end of that song felt just as surreal as this image. That, it doesn't seem real, and neither does that song. Like, I know that Dimash can do absolutely insane things. I know he can. We all know he can, right? But somehow, the dude still amazes me. He absolutely amazes me. I don't even know what to say anymore half the time. But I expect him to blow my mind. And then when he does, I still get confused. One more time. And then we'll end it. One more time. There's a little at the end of this first little run here. Right there, when he takes his breath, a little bit of post-processing here. Because there's a little, it's a very electronic sound when he takes his breath. It almost sounds like a laser gun being shut off. It's very subtle. You have to really listen to the last part of the note before he takes his breath. It sounds like there's like a laser gun going off, and then it just shuts off. And it's like this little pew, like a little power down sound, like a little pew. You'll hear it. Right there, at the very end, just a little pew at the end. Really, really interesting. Wow. Absolutely blown away. I have nothing. Wonderfully done music video. The song was incredible. I loved the little color details in that music video. I loved the suit that he was wearing. I loved the little attention to detail that the editors did, like going through the glass and making it actually look like you went through glass. I loved the phoenix. I loved the fire. I loved the little electricity coming off of him. Like, this, Dimash is an electric performer in every sense of the word. He sounds electronic sometimes, like in this performance here. The dude makes your hair stand up like a static shock, like you're touching electricity. He shocks you emotionally, mentally, and physically like electricity. And he wears a jacket that looks like electricity. In every shape of the word, Dimash is electric as a performer. And I love him so much that I'm going to do another concert of Dimash on my birthday live stream. So make sure to tune into that. It's going to be on Saturday in the United States. It's going to be on Saturday for my Europeans and my Asians and my Australians. It will probably be Sunday morning or into Sunday for you guys. I'm thinking about doing it sometime Saturday in the afternoon here because that's when I hosted my first live stream and it seemed to get really good attention on that day. So I'd like to go back there to get a lot more people involved. But I do still plan on in the future varying the times of my live streams. But this one being my birthday, I just kind of want to get the most people involved that I can during the live stream, and the first one really just kind of took off. So I want to go back to that time slot. That might be my new favorite song by him. It's going to be really hard to top SOS, but that might have done it. I think SOS is still my favorite. Mocha came to say hi. She wanted to say hi before you guys left. So I hope you guys enjoyed today. If you are new here, make sure to hit that subscribe button as well as the little bell icon next to it to be notified whenever I upload a new video, as well as make sure to check out the live stream, make sure to submit your fan art, make sure to go follow me on Instagram, and make sure to donate to Liz's GoFundMe down there while it's still available, while you still can, if you'd like to help out there. I know she really appreciates it, and I appreciate it even more because it's going to such an amazing cause and such an amazing girl. So I will see you guys on Friday's video and then on Saturday for my live stream for my birthday. So catch you guys then, and I hope you guys can join.